Take my car. Go, get out of here.
Time to settle a little score from Rockport, you think?
I don't remember asking for your help, Croc. What makes you think you can bounty hunt Silverton without my approval?
It's Cross. And this guy's from out of town.
Been a long time, kid. What's his bounty?
150K.
David, take care of this guy. So, that's what you've been up to. Nikki, this should be interesting.
Show your face
here!
Whoa.
I still don't know what happened that night you took off. But I do know you're into me now for some serious cash. Things have been getting a little too close for comfort around here with all these crews battling for new territory. I think I could use someone with your skills to help me out. The way I see things, I bailed you out of a serious jam twice now. Time for you to return the favor. Nikki, what do you say you show your old friend the ropes?
You gotta be joking, right?
You got a better idea? Then let's get him started, right away. Don't disappoint. Not again.
Thanks for waiting up.
Yeah, sure, Nikki. Hey, Ed, who's the third wheel?
Doesn't matter. Darius made all these cars available to you. Pick one, whichever one you want.
Hey, if there's three, do I get one? I mean, I don't care which one, although I am partial to the one with the sweet rims.
Why don't you just make sure the tanks are filled?
That's great. Damn the monkey!
Pick one. Let's get this over with.
Listen to her. And I'll stick around and I'll help out and make sure she's not too hard on you.
Okay, come on, let's just get this over with.
Thank you. That's all you need to get started. I'm done wasting my time on you. Later, Neville.
Well, guess it's just you and me. Let's go find some trouble.
So you've been gone a while. You're out in Rockport, huh? Man, a lot has changed since you took off. There are tons of crews in this town. Everywhere, man. Crazy.
Look out, cops!
I need a hand with this vehicle, 1044
on my position.
Watch this!
Oh, look at coffee grinder, baby!
I got your back. I'll lose the heat, stay on the pedal.
Control division, we had a report at least one
mobile code 6 driver followed by police. At this time, it's unit on
message to clear and start up to the area. Suspect in a blue Camaro.
I'm passing a block him with a 1075. I don't know if I can find him.
Well, now he's moving fast. Do you have another problem with this unit?
Devil.
It just shut down. I
ain't
covered.
Okay, you lost me. Let's get a quadrant going here. It can't be far.
Other units be advised. Suspect was last seen heading westbound. Quadrant has been authorized. Additional units will be provided in detail to the perimeter as they confirm the case.
Safe house. You can use it to fix your car or chill out when the heat's on. You need a wingman, and it looks like I'm in. Let me show you inside.
Thank you.
Crews are always fighting over territories. Just check with your map if you want to see what's going on. The minor crews push and pull, but you'll see that most of Palmont City is divided up between Kenji's Bushido, Wolf's TFK, and Angie's 21st Street crew. Your rep? Okay, you have no rep, but you win a few races and you'll end up owning an area, and that's what'll build up your rep. Once the crew bosses see you as a threat, they'll probably come looking for you. If they challenge you, then you got a shot at taking over their turf.
You were in town. Go back where you came from.
Thank you. Respond.
Any more details there?
We are
are trying to call the complainant back for a description semi.
Thank you.
Keep racing through my territory and I'll waste you and your reputation.
Yeah, keep your eyes on the road. I got these jokers.
Darius asked me to come by and see how you were doing. Neville, why don't you go get me something to drink?
Sure, what, like a soda or something?
How about some options?
Okay.
Looks like you cleaned the place up a bit. You've been generating quite a bit of buzz, you know. But you're not fooling me. What I'm trying to figure out is why you haven't skipped town yet. May I introduce Sam and Stella?
Hi. Nikki said that you might be looking for a new wingman. You don't know me, but well, I know you. I'm a big fan. I've seen all your races.
And on that note, I'll be out of here.
See, things ain't been the same since you've gone, you know? There's a lot of posers. No respect. I know all the back streets. I grew up in these alleys. I can customize anything. I practically built all the kits you see around this place, so.
Okay, so I got soda and water. Where'd she go?
I'll even put up with this guy.
Thank you.
You have a green light to go ahead and set up a containment. monitoring. A reckless driver has just come into 911. He's still on the...
Drifting is all about cornering. The faster you go, the more points you get. And you gotta try to connect your drifts from one corner to the next without fishtailing. The closer you stay to the walls without touching, the better you'll do. But be careful, because if you hit the side, you're done.
racer has just been reported northbound. Requesting you to stand up. Units are directed to go mobile. Suspect info on your PDT.
Let's get slowly being poured.
I'm tired of watching you. It's about time we did this. You want Kempton? Come get it. You gotta beat me in the city, and then I'll take you on in the canyon.
Thought of you then, there's not gonna be any doubt now.
Thank you.
You're gonna need all your skills for the canyon. When you get challenged by a boss, you end up here. The first run, the boss will be in front. Put pressure on him. Be aggressive. Stay right on him all the way down. The closer you follow, the better you'll do. After you reach the end, you race the same road again, but this time, they'll be following you. If they do a better job of staying on you, you lose. Oh yeah, if either car gets passed or falls off the cliff, the race is over. And keep in mind that the only way to win a canyon duel is to make it to the bottom of the run.
I saw that run with Angie. When it's clutch time, yeah, you can really hold it together. And Nikki gave me your number and she said you might be looking for more crew. If that's true, meet me at Putty's Diner.
See you to show. Listen, I know you're looking to clear your rep, and you're gonna need some help in order to do that. It's just the race. The night you took off, there is something seriously out of whack. I was there too.
I showed up at the line just to check things out. Everyone was talking about you. Then the 5-0 were everywhere. Then I see the alley's clear. He lets you go, then shuts it up. And the guy driving, he's got a badge on his belt. Bottom line is, the Heat had an agenda, and you took the fall.
That's all there is to it. Thing is, I can see him coming a mile away. Not only will I block him in, but I can mix it up with him too.
Thank you.